Hello, hi, my dear friends. Welcome to my channel HSR Bioinc. In previous class, we have discussed the secretions of pancreas. In this class, we are going to discuss secretions of the liver. Secretions of liver. See, before going to secretions, we can see the structure of liver, actually where it is present and how it connects with the digestive system of the human beings. We know very well this is called as stomach. Stomach that open into the duodenum. Then stomach adjacent to the stomach there is an organ and this organ called as liver. This organ called as liver. So, this is stomach. And this one is the duodenum. Duodenum, stomach and liver. So, how liver that connect with the digestive system, stomach and duodenum. Actually see, here is the liver. Liver that contains specialized structure. Specialized structure. That is called as a gallbladder. That is called as gallbladder. This is the tube-like structure. This one, gallbladder. This gallbladder actually gallbladder connect with the duodenum. Actually which part? Duodenum of the digestive system. It is a small intestine. So see, I draw here the two ways. From here one way and from upper to the lower one way. See, here this way, this is called as a pancreatic duct. This is called as a bile duct. Pancreatic duct and bile duct. Both pancreatic duct and bile duct collectively combined here and both at the same time they releasing secretions of the gallbladder, secretions of the pancreatic juices into the duodenum. Actually, here is an wall-like structure there. Wall-like structure that is present end of the pancreobile duct. That wall-like structure called as sphincter. This sphincter is called as sphincter of Oddi. Sphincter of Oddi. Let us see actually what happened and how liver secretes the secretions into the digestive system. First of all, liver is an organ. This liver secretes the bile juices. Liver secretes the bile juices. This is the organ. This organ that secretes the bile juices. That bile juices is collected by the bile duct. Bile juices collected by the bile duct. And this bile duct connect with the gallbladder. This gallbladder stores the bile in the gallbladder. Storage of bile in gallbladder. Secretion by the liver, stored by the gallbladder. Whenever the food that reaches into the stomach to the duodenum, then only relaxation of sphincter of Oddi and rhythmic contraction of gallbladder will take place. Rhythmic contraction of gallbladder, relaxation of sphincter of Oddi will take place whenever the food that enters from the stomach to the duodenum. So, the food that mixed with the pancreatic juices and also bile duct produced and bile juices, then food get started digestion. See, what actually purpose of the bile? Purpose of the bile is a digestion of fats. Digestion of fats, absorption of fats, absorption of fats in the small intestine and also nullify the acid kind. Nullify acid chyme. Actually, acid chyme is a food that is mixed with the gastric juices that are present in the stomach. The stomach releases the gastric juices that has the very acidic condition. So, the juices mix with the food items, that food we call as a chyme, that acid chyme. Acid chyme is nullified, that means neutralize the acidity. Neutralize the acidity. Simply neutralize the acidity. How it neutralizes? Actually, see, bile juices that contains the bicarbonates, that bicarbonates combine with the acids and then the food get neutralize into the normal pH. Normal pH, that is 7 pH. So, see, let us see what are the ingredients, what are the substances that are present in the bile juices. Actually, bile juices that contains the bile salts, and also bilirubin, lecithins, cholesterol, water, sodium, chloride, potassium, bicarbonate. So, this is a combination of bile that includes the bile salts, bilirubin, lecithins, cholesterol, water, sodium, chloride, potassium, HCO3, bicarbonates. See, here I want to mention absorption of fats and also excretion of bilirubin plus cholesterol. excretion of bile lipid and cholesterol. These are the four important functions of the bile, and which is secreted by the liver, which is stored by the gallbladder. It is mixed with the food item. That food item contains the fats. That fats are food mixed with the bile salts get emulsified. The food get emulsified. Emulsified food is attacked by the lipases, because the food items that contains the especially fats get emulsified. Emulsified fats is attacked by the lipase of pancreas, and the lipases digest the fats into the small pieces. In this way, food items that is digested by the bile salts. Bile salts are essential for the emulsifying of the fats which are present in the food. Emulsified food get attacked by the lipase enzymes that are secreted by the pancreas. These lipase enzymes get converts the food into the small pieces. This is entirely secretions of the liver, that is called as bile juices. So, in this way, bile is very essential for the digestion of the fat, absorption of the fat, excretion of the bilirubin and the cholesterol. We know very well bilirubin is the end product of the RBC. RBC cells, red blood cells, end product after death of the RBC that releases the bilirubin into the liver. That liver releases that bilirubin into the gallbladder. So this is the concept of the bile secretions by the liver. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel HSR Bioinfo. Please share, comment and like. Thank you.